各位亲爱的朋友，大家好，欢迎来到我的频道。这个小伙子希望所有的人把他的视频分享出去，我在推特看的，我现在就分享给你们啊。因为他在这个时候在大马路上说高调知识传播是很危险的，他会被暴打的。但是他看的他我大三粗的，就个很高，至少有1.8米的个子吧，也不惧怕，在这高调的在说。但是我看到我感觉他很失望，对民主党的这行为他是很生气很愤怒。
Why don't people put American citizens first, but illegal immigrants get everything? And I hope you post this. I want this to go viral because I give a damn and I care about my community. My dad is a retired Navy captain. He served our country honorably. My grandfather is a retired Navy captain. And I'm doing my part to help our country because I give a damn and I'm going to fight for it. And I am 100% voting for Donald Trump on Tuesday, November 3rd, 2020. The Democrat Party does not put our people first.They put sanctuary cities first. They put illegal aliens first. They tax us. They tax our water. You can't even do laundry and shower on the same day. While Nancy Pelosi is getting hundreds of thousands of dollars, robbing our pockets, not doing anything for our people, not passing legislation, passing out pens like they're candy. Meanwhile, President Trump is signing United States-Mexico-Canada agreement, and he's signing trade deals, and he's cutting our taxes, and he's securing the border, and he's putting our veterans first.I am proud of President Trump, and I am voting for him because he's putting the American people first, period.
I'm afraid that did that answer
Thank
the question?
Thank you. Thank you. 2020, register to vote and vote. Thank you.